putting the Afton family through AMA and iTunes.